Welcome to Track Time 2018K. Today we are going to be testing 9 cars for this track time. We're going to be using the Hakus Lift and Launch Track Builder part. We're going to be using that today. And I did a review on that, so if you want, you can check it out. And I did a review on it. We're going to use a kicker loop and energy track and a booster. So let's start. We're going to open up a car today, too. So we're going to open up this car. The best V1. Oh, very good. I do need to reset everything, though. Just so you know. All aboard, Bruiser. There's 2 models made all the way. Maximum lead weight. Not giving it next to me. Just giving her a shot. Well, this is his last chance. If he doesn't make it, that would be a spot. Nope. We'll leave him right there. Let's see. What else should we use for testing? Let's try Paradox. I think the booster barely even grab him. Give another shot. Ooh. A little bit further. Last try. Nope. We have 2 models made it all the way today. So far. Gazilla GT. Oh, it popped out. Track Time 2018K. Well, come back. Last try. No. Let me take down Faraday. Gazilla DP and Max. We'll park them right there. Next for the lift and launch. I mean, change the energy track loop. Mini Cooper. Let's find out. Oh! He popped out through the loop. Second chance. So close. Last try. You can do it. Nope, you're not doing. I cannot spend these with these stupid cars. Cyber Speeder. Yeah, one of my boosters making fun noisy. Second chance. Oh man, no. That was his last chance, so he's gonna be right there. You're so fast. Look who all leave us. He may make it, let's see. My cars are having trouble making it all the way and push the button. Second chance. Oh, I forgot a reason. Nope. Wow, it's my six cars are having trouble with the energy track thing. The last car for today is drip stuff. Oh. Second chance. I can give you a push this time. Nope. Alrighty, that's it for today's tractor. We got seven cars that made trouble, and we have two mods that made it all the way today. Hopefully you enjoy this track time video. Give it a thumbs up, subscribe, and share with your friends. And have a good time. We'll see you for the next video.